something I always carry with me, a souvenir of Oxford days. I was taken in Trinity Quad. The man on my left is now the Earl of Doncaster.
What could I say? The photograph was undoubtedly authentic. Could it all be true?